Hey, it's Clay. Hope you guys are doing well. Welcome to another video. This is going to be probably one of the most important comparison videos that I have done so far, at least for myself. We're going to be taking a look at two modeling devices. One is the XFX2, and the second is the Atomic Amplifier. And we're going to just be focusing on comparing the pure, raw amp tones that are coming from each unit. I'm stripping away a lot of the excess stuff, things like effects, user interface, routing, all that stuff is not the focus of this video. This is just about pure amp tones. And so what I'm gonna do is I got my Strat, got new strings, I buffed this thing up so it's all ready to go. I'm gonna be running the guitar into a XY switching pedal. So the guitar is going into the pedal and then it's sending two outputs. One is going to the amplifier, one is going to the XFX, and then each unit is running XLR into my interface, and I'll have two tracks going at the same time. And so all I'm going to do is just play some licks, and I'm going to hit the XY box, and I will give some indication as to which unit I'm on. I've got the XFX here to my right, and then at my feet, actually, which will be kind of to the left, is the amplifier. So I'll make sure that I indicate probably on screen which one I'm using at the time. So with all of that done, I'm gonna start the test right now. Hope you enjoy.